Alright. Yes, one try. Continuing on. With a cursor on the fucking screen. Why? Oh my god. Everything's broken. Okay. Whatever. Help, says Cupid. Help, says me, because, we're near some rock fireflies. We're gonna grind a little bit. At the very least, we're gonna get some additions up with this party. The party that I've been liking using. I think they're additions. Is there? Definitely, yeah. Doing more damage. Burning Rush is where I go for my XP or SP. Or 224 out of 40. Starting. Spinning Cane needs 17 more. And. Yeah, maybe Skip Rod Typhoon, although 6 might be a tall order. Mary Wing Kongle. They don't even have their other ones unlocked yet, so I'm not worried. And yeah, just gonna run in circles and hit X a lot. The wonderfully used my time. Albert! I'm the one hitting these guys. I shouldn't have him attack people who are in the red. Power up must also include his defense or something. The consistent encounter rate in this game guess it's nice. I guess it's bad. I don't really know.
Die. More and more.
Berserkers. Ooh, 209. Glass cannon. Not even cannons. One level for one person. And actually a new spell. That's pretty helpful. Maybe. After this fight, I'm gonna see how many people I can equip with things that boost their speed just when I'm attacking more and getting more additions attempted. Can't say three fights is all the grind. But I don't know how much grinding I can take. And I don't have the special available anymore because now Dart's not at his max.
Yes.
though, Perfect Crush Dance will get him almost halfway there. One thing that always throws me about, how this game shows its XP and its leveling is, it just keeps totaling your XP more and more. Like, it never resets it. It's ever like 0 out of 11,000 XP to the next level. Just like, oh, you have 10,000 and it's 12,500, and then it's 16,000 after that. It'll be like, I get 150 XP. And so it looks like I'm always real close to my next level, even though Dart just leveled up and he's about as far away from the next level as he's ever been. So 11,354 out of 12,800. Pretty close, it was actually. It's like 12, 15 battles away. I keep getting 150 XP. I want more than that. Not a lot of it. You get that advanced warning when your attack's gonna miss. Like, why even bother at that point? No. As soon as that, addition icon doesn't show up, I know it's a miss. But he still has to run up and whiff and say. It's obviously not, you know, the running up that happens when you win a boss fight. This all back anyway. We'll get to see some of these new abilities. And doing special at least saves time. They don't have to all go through their fucking. So, where's Demon Gate? Lethal attack for all. That sounds too good to be true. I guess it was regular mobs. Whatever. Maybe you can miss. So it uses 30 XP or MP. Demon's Gate. Okay. Yeah. And I got a pellet. But still, only 150 XP. Okay, Rose is actually kind of close tonight. And I still have walking to do. I don't know how much regular fighting there is for the next fight, but. Animations take so fucking long. I'm still not, and I'll probably never be. Oh, cool. Yes. Go.
die. More and more.
Well, if it's XP I want, I should just keep having Rose do that final attack to get them out of rock butterflies. But if I keep doing that, other people don't get to do their addition. But these are guys we miss all the time, man.
Yes. Go.
Hush. Die. More and more.
Oh, I forgot to see if I can make Albert speed faster.
Yes.
Hush. Die. More and more.
XP. Actually, maybe 100 if the guy running away didn't count. Yeah, awesome. Oh, I hit my additions automatically, but this half my damage. I don't like that. And what does Bros have? Just half fire pin. What is that? Damage by magic MP. I like that, I guess. Yeah. She heals, but I don't need that on her right now. That worked good. These things will help. Right now, I guess. Oh boy.
Hush! Die! More and more!
Yes!
Thank you.
don't know. I think if I get one more level off of everybody, I might just be brave and say that's enough and get the hell out of here. I still have to probably walk back through everything I went through, still without any healing item. Kind of already dangerous, and that'll level me up some too. Depending on if it lets me take a shortcut back through like the Valley of Corrupted Gravity, then there were some rock fireflies in there too, so I definitely think I can make it there. These fights 152. Albert's weapon has an elemental thing to it, and it must be, what makes it rip these guys to fucking shreds. I don't think it was, you know. Yeah, it one hit Piggy, but it didn't do 600 fucking damage to him.
Hush, die. More and more.
What's so bad about like grinding here is like, I normally don't mind grinding so much in a fucking, like, JRPG like this, because I can do something else while I'm doing it. Because I, like, watch a TV show or something, but the way my streaming setup, I really can't do that, so I have nothing to look at but boring fucking battles.
Hush! Hush! Die! More and more!
I wonder if we're getting a lot of money.
Yes. Push! Push! Die! More and more!
Yes! Touch! Go!
I really thought I had that one. Like 54 gold now. I don't have a lot of fucking gold. I have like 2,000. Rose is close. Get him onto Rod Typhoon. We'll start doing less damage, but we never even finished Harpoon. Fucking ever. Maybe I should skip Rod Typhoon and go to Gust of Wind. No. Yeah, Rose to level up and six more. Spinning canes from Albert. Like 10:35 now. I'm barely doing that. Times when I'm playing this and I like it, and there are times when I think, at its best, this game is a series of amusing bad translations. How good is that, really? Five more. Ah, fuck it. Fuck grinding. This game's not interesting enough. Not with Final Fantasy VI on the horizon. That's good. Final Fantasy VI doesn't apparently have much grinding.
Yes.
Oh, I almost did that addition through a sneezing fit. That would have been pretty impressive. Aside from please don't neglect any character in particular, I'm doing that in this, you know. I don't like using fucking these archers. Yeah, no, I expect Final Fantasy games to force you to use certain party members at certain times. Yeah, and it is always a risk neglecting one. Except in, like, Final Fantasy VIII, where their level doesn't matter at all, and you can move the magic around. I have to actually go through the grit. It's open world area fight. Did I heal on those guys before I left? I hope so. I did. Yes. Okay. Ooh, one damage. What's up with these guys? Let's use this shit. Final Fantasy VI has a hidden limit break system in place. Are you just telling me this so that I get my guys all real low in health and then they die and I lose Final Fantasy VI? Make a face and you can make a fucking emote out of it? Is that what's going on? Alright, final burst. Let's see if this does more than one damage. Desperation attacks. Oh, you've never seen one. This, like, you have to be at, like, 1 HP or something kind of low? Zero damage. What is up with these weird enemies? Functionally one health. Is Bird gonna drop something really good or give me a lot of money or XP or something? That way it's so hard to kill. Yeah, because it's this Demon's Gate thing just didn't work. Miss, apparently. One. So, All my Dragoon shit's getting wasted. Although he's at yellow health now after having getting hit, so. Zero. Well, there goes all my MP. Dark Sing is automatic. Good use of what a cool fucking bird. Pretty sure this. Rock? I don't think. Nope. The shiny thing. Thank you. Is there even anything on this, Brock? This brought down. That's the root. The big bird. Oh, fuck, this has multiple stops. No, I took a few months off. I moved in, like, July or August, and I didn't start streaming regularly again until this last week or so. And yeah, I'm stuck in another, really long JRPG. I moved back to Oregon. Yeah, still streaming at the same time I used to, which is 10 p.m. my time now instead of midnight. This game has it's got its dedicated fans. I'm not among them. It's pretty boring, and in the combat, there's the stupid timing thing you always have to do. If you do it wrong, you just do a lot less damage.
Hush, die. More and more.
In the random encounters, you know when you're going to get them because the icon above your head just changes color. I was grinding earlier to try to be safe, but it was just too boring. This game is not translated super great. Continue to be like a traveling three-ring circus. Well, you gotta go to the wedding, right? Fuck our quest. We just rescued her. She invited us to her wedding. Town full of flowers. Probably gonna be a bouquet to catch. What timing? Why does that kid know the word crescendo? Yeek. That's the second time this game has said yeek. What wonderful news, everybody. We can't move in. Items that I can't do anything with, they're there, and maybe it'll change some interaction, who knows. Does this town have an inn? In the past. That is some JRPG shit right there. In or item shop. Either way, happy to be here. Cool, I think I do have an item shop here too. And a weapon shop. No upgrades at all. They're worth a lot. It sells some of this stuff though. But buy more. Okay. Not a sea dragon. I think these fights should be inconsequential. I might have outleveled past these areas. So it won't help me grind anyway. Hey, it's the same fight.
Hush! Die! More and more!
Yes! Touch! Go!
Stop! Spinning king!
Two more? Whoops.
Yes! Touch! Go! First dance!
People are just gonna do 9 damage. Let's get 4.
Yes. Go.
It's a little more like, when I say a world map, it's not really much of a map. Barrier Station. This place had a pretty good armor store. Oh. Why is Kongol out? I talked this guy down to paying nothing earlier. Okay. Fine. Cool. Now, I have nothing really to look at. Now I can make sure. 2. Almost a little more. And oh, yeah, he's gotten it. Cool. Spinning. Wait, did that say revolutionist? This guy has some good stuff, but I think it was like 10,000 gold. And up some stairs. Yeah, shit. That's some really fucking good, look at that magic pickaxe. Holy shit. That's a lot of money. Pretty good. Who was that? A lot of good stuff. Can't afford it. But we'll be back to Lohan. Probably. To get that shit. Albert's for it. Come on. Oh, wait. Are those two quick ones at the end there? Bum, 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 bum. Rose will level up soon, but who knows? Wasted our time grinding. Should still be grinding. Or even if we'll ever fight again in this game, probably we'll get another fight. Ooh, sounds like soon. Big princess. She's rude and crude. Oof. Give me permission. I wonder what's in there. Sunrat. I bet these are both like packs. I was selling those. Just tell them all your plans, Bart. Interesting. Okay. Oh, am I hiding here? What happened? Okay. I didn't understand how that was working, but definitely how I get past here. Even the right way to go. What? Oh. Let's put me over to this side. I'm glad I like that direct. Oh. can't tell if it's using like a vision cone or if I should be walking or what. So should I have gone to the other tower? I want to be on the right side of him. Just trying to do the same thing I just did with this tower. That guy wouldn't have stopped me. I've been waiting for you, everyone. We can trust him. He was dying. Shauna, what a good question. Bandit-like guy, contaminate Princess Lisa's room. Thank you. I ship it. I really ship it. Wow. Yeek. Sure. Is this magic? Too dangerous to go. Oh, she is pretty. Nope. Well, that was easy. Oh, save the princess from the castle. Something irrevocable. I hate it when something irrevocable happens. Like, sure. Sit down. How long do you have? Sounds like we got a fight coming up. I'm gonna make sure that every time I got caught by those bandits, that they didn't hurt. Oops. We have one. During that time, it seems this person, a feeling win, right? Oh my god! Linus. Damn, Rose. Silver tongue, for sure. You don't have time. Oh, this game is winning me back. Variety of social missteps. Oh, we got a boss fight, right? What are we fucking doing? Well, right. Start off with this. Might as well go with our biggest one. Oh god, all her attacks take this. Or she's doing a bunch of attacks in her row. That definitely won't work. These are insane. If I, or fear probably won't work. It doesn't. I want enemy. Basically, target attack. Cards. I'll take. Oh. I got plenty of healing items anyway. Art's gonna keep on throwing it at look at that. I'm gonna give an act damn my next turn. Dart still has one more turn. Oh, shit. Anyone's gonna have his turn to restore Dart's MP before he gets next to Ernest's turn. Linus is already yellow, third of the way down. I'm assuming they're even splits. Could also be 150.5. I assume I went to yellow at 66, I went to red at 33%. Green spirit in this fight. I'll pass him his way. Even though I'm not needing it, she's really not doing a lot of damage. Oh, and he doesn't really need it. Only half the damage difference.
I'm gonna be doing piddly damage. I really need to hit my additions. Although she's just gonna do 33 damage, I'll still get an attack again, huh? Yeah, you, and then make a fucking symbol and.
It is a thing to keep in mind that I guess she gets a few attacks on her turn. Oh, fucking A. Hitting people for a lot. And that is not healing me for a lot. Definitely needs my... I don't get a turn. Shit. Items that get everyone's HP back. Oh, this is just gonna do that damage right back to me. Oh, cool. I wasn't gonna have one attack. Well, rip her, probably? Yeah. Definitely want everyone up. Alright, Linus is red. It just really fucking matters now, I think. Yes. Go. First dance. Which one is this gonna be? Dirk has this Dragoon stuff back. Just do a regular attack. Hope that this is enough to win here, and if it is, then I'm definitely not going to be worried about grinding. I don't know. I've actually had people die from regular attacks in this fight. That hasn't been happening. Sometimes I don't have to do that with darts. No. Did not do the 600 damage I did earlier. Hey. What up? And there's my XP. Oh. She turned into red mist, but she's fine. Oh, cool. She has a jetpack. Oh, she's a wingly. Species dominated the bygone. Ah, she's one of the children of the forest. Wonder if we're gonna fight Linus again. This game, so many fucking screenshotable little dialogue boxes. I love them. Yeah. Yup. About the moon dagger, Your Majesty. I don't think we've been to Mills the Soviet. Poetic, if it made any sense. Oh, cool. We're going on a boat. We grinded, we ground, we beat a boss, we're saving, and we're stopping, and we'll, board the Queen Fury, when we stream again tomorrow. It's pretty cool. Get all those Dragoon Spirits we have. Get all that Stardust we don't have. Cool. All right, that's the stream. We'll be back.